No, if the liver is working, if you're eating enough protein, and if your thyroid is okay, your liver will send the estrogen straight to your kidneys to be excreted as soon as the progesterone gets it out of your cells into the bloodstream. And there are several enzyme systems involved in this. The progesterone basically destroys the estrogen receptor that binds estrogen. It destroys the enzyme that releases estrogen from the glucuronic form to deposit it in cells. It activates the enzymes that add the glucuronic acid to remove it from cells, and it shifts the oxidative enzymes so that they destroy the active form of estrogen. So everything progesterone does to estrogen system gets it out of the cells, and then your liver will send it to your kidneys to excrete.